So many of the golden part have died in this.
You got caught again, didn't you?
Well, sorta. So, like, I sneak aboard a truck to find the statue, but Bongo 2 plants the explosives early. Now, I'm stuck here. The truck's moving. I can't jump out because I'm still looking for the statue in all these boxes. And if the driver stops the truck, boom, man, Michael Bay money shot.
That sounds like the plot for...
Dude, be like my Keanu, man. You can fly, right? I know where there's this boss mini chopper. Get to the chopper.
Chopper, I'm coming to get you.
Dude, you are all uppercase awesome. I'm still looking for the statue, but don't forget, man, you can't let this truck stop.
I see you, Herc.
Run! Quick!
I know. I knew you would come back to help me. I just knew it.
Thank you. Comrade Scorpus, unless you make a
good leader, Kirat needs new blood.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you. Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going!
Glad to have your help. Yes,
you're
a good fighter, Dad.
Thank you.
Fight them off! Ajay, what do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Amita, the gate's open. I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together. So, who did you kill? Is it Amita? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
Goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother. You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. Finally made it. You're the one and only time I walked into this place. I came in the same man and came out. Like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on, then. Do what you came here to do.